So on Monday, what we did was that we worked on our trick shots. Yeah, we did the passing this time.
Yeah.
And we made a really good shot, and we put it on.
Dribbling is essential to all basketball players. You need to know how to dribble if you want to be good. So the Fantastic Four is going to show you how to dribble.
Hey, Josh. Josh, do the thing that you were doing before where you're going like this.
Totally. And then I'm going to be like this.
Tell me.
All right.
Tell me when.
Go.
Dribbling is essential to all basketball players at a young age to be great.
Just go to, I'm keeping it rolling, so just go.
Dribbling is essential for all basketball players at a young age. Dribbling equals greatness.
Just forget the stupid thing.
No.
He'll stay in the shot.
He's not going to stay. Just put it in your hand and then go like this. And go.
Oh, I got it. Go.
Okay.
All right. Dribbling is essential for all basketball players at a young age. Learning how to dribble is very important. So the Fantastic Four are going to show you how to dribble.
That was the best.
So on Tuesday, we separated our group because we weren't working well together. So we got a new project from Mr. McLeod, which was the Choice Hour video and website. So we started working on our proposal on Tuesday, and we also made the blog. So on Wednesday, what we did was that we finished our proposal and started to work more on the website. So right now on the website, we got the questions down and we're starting to answer them. Right. Today we're.
Why did you say today?
Oh well. Okay, just pause it. Okay, so on Friday, we're working on the video, and since it's a short class, that's basically all we did, and we also posted it. Okay, so this week, what we did to help other people was that we're starting to make our Choice Hour video, and we think that we can help parents who don't know what Choice Hour is understand it and, like, learn how it can help other help your children and also help other parents if they want to volunteer for it.